draw a fat penguin, and you'll need
something to color with,
okay,
and a pencil. But first, draw a circle like so. The pen, when we're done, you can just outline.
Next, let's draw the penguin's back, feet, and eyes. So first, draw the back of him like this. Then draw his eye with a pupil, and then a beak. Like that. We're going to draw the fin and tail. So pretend like you're just going down the line again, but then do a flop. That will be the penguin's fin, and then erase in between. Next, we're going to draw the penguin's tail. Same steps, just down by where his tail should be, and erase in between. Next, we'll draw the back of the penguin.
Please subscribe.